Frank Steen was a professional football and who played for one season in 1939. Steen was born on October 5, 1913 in Longview, Texas. In college, Steen played for Rice University in Houston, Texas. Over one season, Steen played for the Green Bay Packers. His first and only team was the Green Bay Packers in 1939. Here are some highlights from his 1 year with the Green Bay Packers. In 1939, he won the NFL championship. He passed away on April 2nd, 1998 in Houston, Texas.